Here come the Sacred Heart Prep Gators on a warm, sunny Saturday afternoon. Second drive of the game for the Gators. Teddy Purcell looking deep over the middle, throwing a strike to Dante Cascione, who hauls it in and takes it home. The Gators have a 7-0 lead in the first. Early in the second, same score as Purcell fires down the sideline, and again is Cascione with the catch, and Dante races down to the 7-yard line. The Gators score on a Brian Gravello run, 14-0 SHP. Cromwell looking to come back, but look at number 5, Thomas Hardy, racing into the backfield to sack the quarterback. Gators back on offense, Purcell firing to Jackson Giroud, who makes the catch, then busts some tackles for a nice gain. But the drive stalls as the Scots' outstanding defensive lineman, Stephen Talaina, bull rushes and sacks the quarterback. Late in the second now, and the Gators hand it to outstanding back Tavita Moimoi, who streaks up the middle, breaks a tackle, makes a move, and he is gone. Moimoi making it a 21-0 Gators lead. Third quarter, and it's Moimoi again, 8 yards out and a touchdown, 28-0 Gators. Fourth and 8 now for Carlmont, no punt. Instead, Timothy Natane throws deep for Jonathan Kuhn, who hauls it down for a long first down. Then early fourth quarter, Natane hits C.E. Tenge. C.E. sees the end zone and will not be denied. It's 28-7 Sacred Heart Prep. Carlmont looking for more, but the Gator defense was stellar all afternoon. John Carter, Braden Fitzgerald, and William Mackey all in on the sack as the Gators win their opening game. 28-7 behind big games from Moimoi and Cascione.